What is going on, ladies and gentlemen? It's Emmanuel Horn. Welcome back, guys, to another episode of World of Warships. We're playing Random Battle again because it's not the best. There's all you encounter douchebag players, but you do get more XP and I think it's called Boonians. I think the currency of World of Warship. I have no idea. The silver tag, silver dollars. I don't know what the hell it is. Anyway. Sorry for the lack of videos last weekend. I was supposed to be going somewhere, but then I didn't go. So in preparation of not going, I didn't do any videos. So then when I didn't go, I didn't have any videos. So now I'm going to have to make some videos, and here's number one. So where I'm going to be doing videos for Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday, since I normally upload Friday, Saturday, and Sundays. I'm going to do Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday this time, and then we'll resume normal scheduling this weekend? The weekend that's next to come, the first one. I have no idea how that sounds. Anyway, today we're going to be rocking with the U.S. Tier 5 Cruiser Omaha. I currently have 6 cannons on the left, 6 cannons on the right. Well, 6 cannons that can aim to the left, 6 cannons that can aim to the right. I have a total of 5 cannons for the front, 5 cannons for the stern, for the bow, and all the other stuff. And then we have torps, of course. And unlike everybody else who's cutting across, we're going to cut through there and see if we can catch them off. We're not cutting off anybody. Oh no. Actually, I think we've done the same thing as I'm going. What is that? The mule guy. My guy. And spotted by plane. I don't know where the plane went. I don't see the plane here. Alright, if you look on the map, it looks like that battleship there is stuck on the coast. So he might, yeah, he's definitely getting fucked. If those torps are good, he's trying to avoid hitting it. I think he hit it. If those torps are good, he's fucked. Let's wait to see. And there he is. Oh, nope, he's still alive. Still see him on the map. Nobody died yet. Oh, somebody did die. Oh, but it's not him. Alright, let's hurry up, speed up, hopefully see if we can get some hits on him. Go ahead and launch our plane for protection. Cause that plane over there is
fighter airborne.
A little too close. Oh, no, he's still alive. Oh, maybe not. Let's see, it's probably gonna be the Mackenzie. I mean, the Minekazi. Did I say, maybe it is, maybe I did spell it wrong. Yeah, I think the Mackenzie is gonna take him out. Alright, we're getting it. We're getting hit. Shot down the plane. Oh, we're not in range yet. Come on. Get in range for this guy, baby. Get in range.
Torpedoes to starboard.
Take him down. Oh, come on. Turn.
Torpedoes, dead ahead.
Damn, son of a butternut squash. How did it hit? Oh, Jesus. Fucking torp missile. I mean, the torp fucking sound call shit is late. Couldn't hear anything. At least we destroyed him. Shot down the plane, destroyed him. It's amazing, dude. His torps took out my entire boat. And I'm quite sure he didn't have that many torps to take out my entire boat. I don't know how that happened, but whatever. I don't know. Maybe I gotta look at the video and see if I got hit by something else. Maybe I got hit with a second set of torps from another ship. Except the only shit was probably that one, the Carlos Rock. And the car does have torps. So I could have got hit by the torps. Yeah. Yeah, that could have happened. The car could have hit me with the torps too. Alright guys, well since that last one didn't go so quite as well, we went on and switched over to our tier 4 German cruiser, the Karlsruhe. And we're gonna rain hell. I have it. Actually, I love the spot that I'm in, because that means while that destroyer who's heading straight down the middle. Yeah, while that destroyer who's heading straight down the middle. He's most likely going to be focused on the guys on the two destroyers on my left, one guy's over there. Hopefully if he enters that canal, I can hit him with some torps from the opposite side. He won't be the least expecting that. But that's my plan, and that might not go as planned, but we'll see. The Karlsruhe is one of the first German cruiser with a, I think, yeah, as a matter of fact, I think all Germans are just all cruisers. I don't think they have anything else but cruisers. But it's the first one with the torps. And not that many torps, actually. There's really not that many. But I, obviously, I have a feeling that as it go down, I mean, as you gain tiers, you have more torps, because I like to have more than one set of torps. I like to fire off one set of torps on the right side, reposition, fire off another one. So, you know, try to get them in, you know, the cross section there. Alright, you want to go half speed, get our torps ready. Destroyer, get your ass in there. I need to see. Oh shit, we got detected. Fuck it, just go. I don't know what I might hit, I'm just going. Ooh, wrong button. Shit. Turn. Okay, I only got one. Oh damn, I forgot about the destroyer. Oh fuck. I hope my tools don't hit him. I forgot about him. Damn it. Hopefully he sees them. Oh, maybe not. Oh, wait, I think he sees them. Oh, he's good. He missed. Actually, we're going to slow down. Who the fuck? Who? How can they? Who the fuck is hitting me? That's the only thing I have a problem with this game. Other ships can see you, but you can't see them ships. Oh damn, they got another goddamn. I missed. Alright, let's see if this will work. He has no idea. Oh, he's actually who the? It's not. Oh, my secondary guns. I'm like, what the hell? Yeah, my secondary guns. All right. Okay. This is obviously not gonna work. So we're gonna go down south, actually. And who the hell is hitting me? It's not that. I hope it's not that. Just in case. No, it's not that. It's hitting me. See? Somebody is firing on me and I can't see. That's the only thing I hate about this. I want to see who's shooting at me. Oh, at least I'm not detected anymore, so that's a good thing. That means we can move down the coastline without them knowing. And I got detected on, again, by who? And I'm not detected. Okay. I don't know, who the hell? Now, a plane? What plane? Oh, no, is it that one?
The enemy team has taken the lead.
Fucking planes. I don't think I have any AAs on here either. I have no idea. Obviously not. They didn't shoot. I do. Now they start shooting. It's too late now. Good gosh. Alright, maybe we can help them take out this cruiser. I mean, this battleship, which is a Wyoming. That's going to pack a punch. Hurry up, let's go. We can help. Look at the rocks. Damn. There we go. Beautiful. Torps. Can we get torps out? Not going to hit that. Too early. They won't hit the rock, are they? Go straight up, yes. There comes another one. Now you, I definitely could get you with some torps. I kinda don't want to. Yeah, I'm gonna wait. I'm behind enemy. I'm behind friendly enemy. Don't want them to turn to my torps. So So what are we taking on now? The money, okay, my guy. I have no idea what armor piercing does either. I mean, I used armor piercing for one whole round before and room up didn't do shit. I figured it was supposed to make holes and what the hell?
Unable to maneuver.
Okay, within this douchebag. I'm quite sure it was him.
Problem solved, sir.
Kobe! Missed. Oh, no pit him, okay. LeBron James! LeBron James! Well, he's fighting with me now. Good God, that was a big hit. Who the hell? Okay, something else is hitting me, too. I can't turn. Oh, yeah, he got me. Alright, who else I can aim for? Because this is 57 seconds until I can. Yeah, okay. Hope he leaves me alone. Return to battlefield, engine power reduced. I know, thank you. Is he going away? Actually, nope, he's actually coming towards us again. Which is stupid. I don't know why you would come back. There we go. One hit. Yes.
We destroyed an enemy battleship.
What's over there? Oh, the cruiser. Dude, go for the cruiser. Oh, okay, we're going for the cruiser. Alright, we had a Kohlberg and a Langley. The Kohlberg is going to defend. Well, we got the Amoy guy with us. We got two more behind us. Wyoming and another Wyoming. So either this Kohlberg is going to go down or... I'm gonna go down. Well, the Kohlberg's gonna go down anyway, but I'm gonna take the Kohlberg down, or hopefully the battleship. The battleship should take out the Kohlberg. That's his job. We can take out other. We can take out cruisers and what else? I think we can take out everything. I think. No, I don't know. We're not supposed to be doing battleships. I don't focus on me. As a matter of fact, I'm a turn. Let me get over here next to him. Oh, okay, good. There you go, Wyatt. Oh, I disappeared. Where'd he go? Oh, he's firing at the crew. I'm at the battleship. Super late. Oh, match is over. Oh, that sucks. Well, that sucks. Well, let's see if we lost. Let's see what happened to the last battle. The one with the Omaha. Let's see if we won that. Let's see, did we win that one? No. I want to see the one with the Omaha. What about the Omaha? I can't see the Omaha report. Did we win or lose? That's what I'm trying to... No. Last battle was 13 minutes. Can I see the last battle? No, I can't. Oh, that's... So I don't know if we won or lost that last round with my Omaha. Okay, no, that doesn't tell you. Okay, so yeah, that sucked. But anyway, guys, that's it for this episode. Make sure you come and subscribe on the good shit. All the links can be found down below. Twitter feed, Instagram, Facebook, Steam. You want to join the TGN Army? You think about joining the TGN Army? We're a powerful army. You make sure you click that link down below. If you're in the market for a new PC or just any gaming gear in total, make sure you check out OriginPC.com. You can also find that link down below. Other than that, guys, I will catch you tomorrow for maybe another Minute War. Maybe I'll do yeah, that's right, because the Modern Warfare 3 just came out. Okay, so we're going to do the Modern Warfare 3 mission. I mean, the Modern Warfare 3 tomorrow on the next video. Other than that, guys, stay tuned, and we're going to get a bad upgrade, too. And I'm going to leave you guys here.